Hello friend, welcome to my channel 5 Minute Pediatric. Few days back I have posted a question related to skin peeling. So this newborn baby came to us for respiratory distress and the child has generalized peeling from day one. And if you compare day six, so the most of the peeling get resolved after antibiotic. So what would the diagnosis? The diagnosis is 4S, that is staphylococcal scarlet skin syndrome. Why was this diagnosis? The close differential being lamellar ichthyosis, because the child has generalized erythema, have large flaccid bulla, and tenderness was the prominent feature. And if you go, there was Nikolsky sign positive and the spirit from the bulla was sterile. And the treatment of this condition was antibiotic, given anti-staphylococcal antibiotic along with aminoglycosides, and the hydration of child was have to be managed. So this was staphylococcal scarlet skin syndrome, which is caused by exotoxin of staphylococcus bacteria. So the cultures are usually sterile. And the close differential was lamellar ichthyosis, what we call colloidal baby. It also present with shiny membrane. The baby delivered with shiny membrane. Usually the baby is enclosed in a shiny membrane and have large thick like scale which persists for life. But in staphylococcal skin syndrome, this usually a scale disappear after giving treatment after 4 to 5 days. And in this condition, erythema is minimal. And in that 4S, what we call staphylococcal skin syndrome, there was a prominent feature, erythema. And there was generalized involvement with more involvement of lower limb and flexor in lamellar ichthyosis. It has associated feature what we call ectropion, may have crumpled ear, palmar, and plantar keratoderma. It also present at birth, and male and female have equal predominant. Both are equally affected. And treatment of this condition, we have to maintain hydration. Okay. And in severe cases of lamellar ichthyosis, you may require oral retinoic acid. So if the child comes to you with this type of condition, so you can think of the child may have lamellar ichthyosis or may have a scarlet, staphylococcal scarlet skin syndrome. So both are close differential, but if we look for sign of inflammation, that is erythema is minimal. In that condition, erythema is per prominent feature. And the child get improved after giving antibiotic. So this is other differential of skin peeling. We have post-maturity also. So you can think of that also. Hope you enjoyed this video. Kindly like, subscribe, and follow my channel. Thanks for watching. Kindly go through this. Thanks for watching.